have a as a statistician, or no, as a psychologist, which I'm not, is how abstract you handle the waste. In other words, you start out, and now y'all are quoting. You start out in 1954 by saying nigger. By 1968, you can't say nigger. That hurts your backfire, so you say something like abortion, states' rights, and all that stuff. And you get so abstract now, you're talking about cutting taxes and all of these things. You're talking about are totally economic things, and the byproduct of them is blacks get hurt worse than white. And subconsciously, maybe that is what I'm saying. But I'm saying that if it is getting that abstract, that COVID, that we're doing away with the racial problem one way or the other. Because we're obviously sitting around saying we want to cut taxes. Much more abstract than even the blessing and a hell of a lot more abstract than they were. So anyway you look at it, race is coming up.